Hello everyone, welcome back to Borderlands 2. Basically, last episode, we found Firehawk, whoa, a little bit of lag there, loading in, but we found Firehawk, which is just, yeah, a lady. She has some weird powers, has something to do with Iridium. What is with the lag here? Let's calm it down. Alright, are we calm? A bit more calm. Nice. Okay, so I lowered my graphic settings in between episode 1 and 2. Or was it 2 and 3? 2 and 3. So yeah. And it worked a lot for, there. It worked a lot for getting rid of some of that just lag in the video, because it wouldn't lag for y'all, but for me it would look nice and crisp. Oh yeah, I actually went over here, but there wasn't anything exciting, just some dialogue about honking the horn.
Yeah, I'm opening the gate.
Wait, I can right click? I can right click to shoot the top gun. Oh crap, crap. Oh! Did you just say you can't kill me? I'm already dead. I got this. Hold on. Okay. Okay, it's recording that. Basically, what just happened is my mom knocked on the door and talked to me. Oh yeah, also I got this SMG from, I was raiding an outpost. Nothing special. Okay. The dust. Hopefully we'll get some nice loot. I'm trying to get my mic in a good spot here.
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been off the echo for hours. Thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay. Stuff.
Yay and stiff. Also, how did I forget to talk about the fact that it said spawn campers will be banned from this plane of existence? That's such a good line. What is that? Blizzard. I got infinite ammo, so like, you're cooked. Light him up. I like how you can right click and like, yeah, and do the like gunner. Spider Ant King. Light him up. Don't like it. Ooh. Can I steal one of them? Retreat. My character just way too excited about this, and I love that. Me don't like spider ants. I did not know I could right click. Oh, and middle mouse turns me all the way around. That's actually kind of cool. I want to kill one more vehicle. And I'm sure I'll get to it at one point. Let's just go. Hope we find some good loot. Perish. Ellie on our side?
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance! Hey,
what was that? You got to stay back!
Likes cuddling murder.
That was awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
Oh, I see you're a pretty big deal around here. What's up?
Name's Ellie. My brother Scooter told me you was coming. Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute.
Oh, I know. I'm irresistible.
You're rolling from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those blood shops if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside.
Fair.
Not bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop and most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
I would love to. Also, who's that over there? Hold up. Logins, huh? Guess I have to go all the way around. What's up, man?
It's the highway. I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad. And now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Okay. Sure, man. Ooh, can I? Alright, let's head on out, I guess.
You have to blow just makes killing them that much more fun.
That's fair. Ooh. Turn the, like, voice volume up. Forgetting it's a semi-auto. It hurts. What happened? Man, I didn't give up. That was cool. Ugh, a lot of monies. Then again, I guess I am rich. All right, what we got? I want to see what it does. They're cooked. Yep. Oh, hold on. Gotta get a tar here. Please.
That's one part now.
Oh, let's get it. Okay. Where'd the other one die at? Here? Wish I could grab stuff from it. Oh, I can! Let's go. Let's explore. I'm itching for a new gun. At first I hated the camera controls, but now I've gotten used to it. Good at cranking. Light him up. Him up. Ah, crap. Yeah, run away. You know you're scared. You shoot. Well, let's bring the fun to him. Hey, buddy. I bet they can't pathfind over here, actually. I do like the cell. Oh, I was wrong. They can 100% pathfind here. Oh, that's not them. Hold on. Let's head on into the car. Into the car. Oof. You got him.
Almost got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
I mean, yeah, but otherwise, it makes our, like, rescuing him less of an event. You know what I mean? Like, he'll appreciate it more if he's, like, tortured a bunch. So we're good. Money bucks. Yeehaw. Old Dalwell Oasis. I wonder if these cars are an upgrade to ours, or if it's just trash still. Yeah. Oh, it's a toggle. Last time I was wondering why, like, the boost just didn't stop. After I, like, stop pressing the button. Oh yeah, I forgot I can power slide. Ain't that just cool? Okay. Do. Yep, let's fix her up.
Car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go.
Alright. Alright. Okay.
Groovy! Now you construct one of those bandit looking things from any of my brother's catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, you sumbitch. Wanna help me with something?
Sure.
Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made to me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
You know what? Sure. I got you. I get it.
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again.
Oh, it has more health. That's nice. I want to see how much the secondary does. Wow, I don't like that. Oh, never mind. That's some pretty good damage. Anything that's like right next to me. Get closer. A bunch of them. How did that hit them? This is absolutely awful. Dynamic. Well, that's annoying. Find me a cool thing to spend all my schmeckles on. It's a lot slower, I'm pretty sure. This ought to be good. Getting the better shield a few episodes ago was definitely the best choice.
Your skull!
That line is so good. See what we got. Nothing special. Why is everything red down there? Oh. Emma. Do do do. Got him. Oh, I got the ornament. Cool. The dialogue, man. Where's this? Highlands. Excuse me. Oh. Oh. I expected something much bigger. Jump over the wall? No. Not what I wanted. That's a bit better. All right, then. That was a long pause. Wait, is that what the saw blade launcher is gonna look like? I may just take the saw blade launcher. Alright, let's head on out. Run on back. How annoying. All this running is so annoying to me. How does this game run so smoothly despite it being so big? I know it's only like 16 gigs, but like the map so far has been pretty darn big. They must just have a lot of optimizations happening here. You so right. Man, we're breathing pretty hard.
People are gonna see that when they come in and be like, that one's my favorite.
They're all the same. You know it, I guess. Am I getting paid for this? Better be. Hold on.
Explosions, theft, and interior design. Hell of a day.
Now what?
I considered making up some errands so we could hang out, but nah, got nothing for you.
Alright. Let's head on out. Yes. Never mind, this is cool. I thought it was just gonna be a melee thing when I first saw it. Nice. Wonder if they have incendiary. This is just as cool as the, like, barrel launcher. Okay. Great idea. Can't hide behind the vending machine. Ooh! Crap. I'll find a better shotgun at one point. One token. The shield is so important. And the other ones aren't even phased, probably. Never mind. I need a big crate with some good loot. I'm gonna upgrade my shotgun.
We got an intruder! Get him, Ben Mama!
What? Bad Ma. And his merry Mitch. You know what, man? You're cool. I love grenades. Cool. I'm still looting, so, like, I don't care right now. Hold on. No good loot, huh? Fine. Oh yeah, hold on. Nice, nice. We spend way too long waiting on our weapons to just, like, switch out. It actually is a cancer. Remember to stay hydrated.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Well, that's redundant, because it would have already happened. But you know what? I like the sentiment. Hey, cool. When the areas first load in, there's this little bit of, like, isolated lag. But then it clears up. See? Cleared up. Bruiser, you say? I need those requests.
You covered that one!
Everyone's a critic. Cry,
baby.
Die. What? Oh.
Never dying.
That's an awful fuse, man. Like, way too long. Yeah, I'm handling them. Creepy. What's all this now? We like that. Let's get it cranking.
Dear Roland, I can't help but notice the you are fighting pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those bloodshots will be dead in no time.
I honestly want to see how the... Ooh, relic. Now we need rare loot. I want to see how the grenade acts. So we need a target, but... Oh, there's some targets.
Watch out, Shotty! Well, but I'm so badass!
That'll work. I do want to switch back to the firework grenades. Contraband skyrocket. Oh. Ooh, now. Stop it. Get out of my way. You're kidding me. For a second, I thought I was gonna die. Isn't that funny? Because that would never happen. Never.
see you. You shoot me, you die.
You know what? Fine. The bushwhack. We'll see how the coach gun works. Awful sights. The bushwhack was much better. The fact that I can't aim is so awful. And we're cooked. The no aiming is so bad. Ah, very nice. First, that coach gun is going as soon as we get back to a sell point. I am not having that. What's the other stuff we have again? Not great. Yeah, not great. Yet again, let's get it cranking. The fact that they can still shoot straight while being burned alive is amazing to me.
I got out of heist my badass!
Amazing. I would like an assault rifle that can burn. Come on. 190. Oh, he went down like 10 times left. Feel foolish. Ow, ow, ow. Heal quickly. It's nice having 400 shield. He may be right this time. I'm not sure. Alright, you fell into it.
Come on, little one. Time to die. You're going down.
They're entering the breach. It's over. Hope it hurts.
Oh God, it burns.
Maybe I should have focused up on gun damage. This, I think we could just do sniper. Yeah. What? That headshot 1,000 damage? Oh, it was, so if I have good aim, it may just be insta-kill for everyone. Really not. Definitely take me some of that iridium. Mm-hmm. Give me something a bit more useful. Come on. That's a bit better. No. Excuse me. Hold on, I'm a tank. I need my shield. Stop. Drop that. Hard to kill. Yes. Which one was hard to kill? Yeah, that was definitely the good one. Nice. Hooey. Alrighty then. Now that we can't just regen our bullets on the fly, we'll have to actually conserve some. Never have been too darn good at the sniper class. Into that after we get a second or two. Terrible. Look into this. That'd be nice against any cars and stuff we have to deal with, but... We'll bring back that, because we're slowly running out of ammo. Got this one.
You better run.
Ooh-wee! Not a very good sniper. You're bothering me.
Ball buster for ya!
Wow, his head is so small. Impossible to get a headshot on someone. You can barely see their head, man. What? Where? Why? Oh, right. Yeah, there's a grenade behind me. Silly me, am I right? Ha ha ha. Okay. Great one. I'm so glad I got that crit. We can sell that 100%. You're kidding me. Get out. How's the Aegis look, first of all? Where's the other one? How annoying, man. So this one's just weaker. Alright, let's head on out. After we spy. Yep, there we go. Fast arm. Yeah, that'll work.
God damn it, Hyperion! I didn't get half my guys killed kidnapping the most wanted criminal on Pandora!
I'll tell you,
we got a lot!
Hey, look, look right here. There we go. Out the way, bubby. Head for the hills. Run. Get him. How annoying, am I right? Over here to the Port-a-John. Roid damage. Okay.
I'ma go to the bathroom.
Okay, I'm back. Shields. You can throw away these grenade mods too. It will just kind of look over here. I mean, it's still a lot, you know. I think we'll just rock this for a while, right? I think it's almost time to end off the episode. We'll get to somewhere cool before we do.
Disagree!
It also does burn. Okay, that's what I was waiting for.
Spit and lick and pee and clean. I'm coming to make you.
Ow. Whoa. Oof. Ooh-wee. Okay. Out. Thank you. Amazing. Why'd he just get flung? Hit me. Ow. Where? Oh, there. Eve code. Money bucks yet again.
For that! It all is!
You gotta be kidding me. They move too darn fast. GG. Oh, there I go. That's cool. But with that said, this has been Dream Master, and I'll see y'all next time.